Hi guys, welcome to SVM TV. Oh man, you know what? I can't do this anymore.
What's wrong then?
I feel lonely, man.
You're an idiot.
Oh, cheers. I'm going to go and find a cannibal girl to present with me. I'm sick of doing these things on my own. Wait 1 second.
Hello guys, I'm Rebecca, I'm part of the
Cannon
Run team. I'm starting off here in Telford, thank you.
I have a co-presenter, yes! I feel so happy, I'm not alone anymore. Right, as Becky said, we're here in Telford and we're going to have a few stop-offs on the way, but we're going to end up in Snowdonia.
Blakey.
I don't know, that bee almost went into your head. Hopefully the weather is going to stay like this. Fingers crossed, we've been blessed with the sun. But you're going to follow me and Becky through this whole day and we're going to take you from Telford to the rolling hillsides of Snowdonia.
You know, I'm quite excited, Blakey, to be honest. It's going to be such a good day today.
We're both excited. That means you guys should be excited. Let's go. Everybody's had a social event. They've been having some talking, looking at all the cars. There's some spectacular machines going on here. We're going to set off soon. Hang on a second. We're going to set off soon. The briefing's happening behind us. We're ready to go.
Ready to rock?
Yeah, how are you feeling?
Really excited. I'm so pumped for this. Ready?
I'm ready.
Let's go.
Let's go, guys.
Feelings for you, I act like I don't fucking care, cause I'm so fucking scared, I'm only a fool for you.
Guys, we're here at the first stop, the plow. Everyone is parked up and having a social behind us. Loads of fun atmosphere going on already. We've only just started this day.
So we're having a little bit of a chat and a get together and then we'll be moving on to the next stop. So getting a little bit excited now. Cheers, guys.
Hope you're enjoying it.
Not making any sense, but I don't fucking care at all. Cause I have
So we're at the plough in and Jay has organised a surprise for everybody here. Jay?
Yeah, basically what we're doing is we've got everyone to write their names down on a piece of paper and fold it up. We've all put them in a hat and we're going to draw out one, maybe two, three places for our next trip, which is summer shutdown, and that is the 3rd to the 6th of June and it goes from Oxford to Dijon and it's going to be awesome. So keep an eye out on the filming and watch the prize draw and see who wins and see who's joining us on the extra.
So there you go, people are having a taste of what the Cannon Run is like and now they've got the opportunity to win a place on summer shutdown from Oxford to France. It's going to be insane. Let's see who the winner was.
I don't fucking care.
we are at the second to last stop of the day. We've just gone over the Dinas and now we're in Dalgethley and we're stopped at a gatehouse steakhouse. Some people are going to get some food, everyone's parked up. People, locals are checking out all the cars, handing out some leaflets. How are you feeling?
Well, I'm feeling really good, thank you. Those roads were absolutely amazing. I mean, there's some great driving techniques from all the drivers. We had a little bit of a battle here and there, but at the end of the day, we've just had a lot of fun today.
It has been very competitive on the way down here, but also so fun. Some of these machines are just rapid. But anyway, second to last stop. We're going to press on after people have had some food, and I hope you guys are enjoying it so far.
See you later, guys.
See you later. Final stop, Lake Bala. All the cars are parked behind us. Look at this beautiful scenery. What a way to end this Canham Run driving day.
What a great day it's been for everyone. It's been a bit emotional along the way, a little bit of suspense as well. One of our fellow Canham runners has been a little bit daring in his X Trail, so yeah, there's some footage about that as well. But yeah.
So we're ending on a positive. Everyone's in high spirits. It's been a really good day. So you guys need to check out the Canham Run. The link to the website is below and the link to their Facebook is below. If you guys enjoy your driving, you need to get on one of these.
Goodbye from us.
Goodbye.
Tell me that you love me, even if it's